The AFC World Cup qualifiers are back. Group E action as China face Vietnam. Something has to give as both sides have 0 points on the board after two matches and need a kick start. Vietnam are looking for their first win at this stage of qualification ever. But it's China who go straight on the attack. Only 2 minutes in, and that's ended up just wide from Zhang. The cross coming in from Liu, and Zhang couldn't finish. Now 21st minute, Vietnam showing great hearts here as there's almost an own goal there from Zhang. Well involved in this game, the free kick whipped in and just over the bar. We go in at 0-0, a tight game with few chances for either side. China on top at the start of the second as the ball breaks here for Wu Lei. He takes the shot and it will break here for Zhang to open the scoring. That's their first in the group this time out. And China, that's a massive boost for them. Now into the 63rd, Vietnam reacting here as there's a long ranger coming in from Hoan Duc. And that's a great save from Yan in the Chinese goal. Wonderful effort from range and fingertips away from the equaliser for Vietnam. Now just over a quarter of an hour to go, a deep cross in here and it's 2-0 China. Wu Lei rising high there to meet the cross from Wang Shenqiao, and surely the points in the bag here for China. But Vietnam with an excellent reaction to going two down and they've made it 2-1. Fantastic skill there from Hu Tan Tai, bringing down this long ball, skipping inside and finishing with the volley. And they've got 10 minutes left to get back level as we head into the final minute, and they've done it. Absolutely unbelievable. Tien Linh, Vietnam back from the dead, 2-2, as both sides surely now have to settle for a point here. But it's a big one for Vietnam. But 5 minutes have been signalled of time added on. China flooding forward here. The header back across for Allen to win it. And the overhead kick is just wide. Now into the final minute of time added on. It's all China. Another deep cross comes in and Wu Lei has won it. That is sensational. As the cross comes in, borderline offside. It's not given by VAR, it counts. And did he get a touch anyway? As China are back on track, Vietnam though with more heartbreak as they lose 3-2.